Hello, it's Sunny. Sorry I've been gone for a while. I ended up breaking my laptop. Well, you know, it kind of broke by itself during final season, nonetheless. So I got the new MacBook Pro and, you know, saying goodbye to this good one. Oh my God. So this case was supposed to be apricot, but to me, it didn't look like apricot, so you know what, I decided to paint all over it, which, you know, a little harder to do than I thought it was. I am not a painter, so this was actually really difficult. This took way too long to get the space color down, but I also started painting these white squares on it. That also took forever. Not gonna lie, I completely covered the sketch, so it was kind of pointless. I didn't even follow it, so I'm not showing that part. I didn't have a set plan for this part. I thought I would just draw some cute little symbols and call it a wrap, but I started drawing my channel motifs. I don't know why. It's just, I don't know, in habit. And I started to panic that someone would figure out and like connect the dots that it was me. So I started drawing like all over this thing. I think I went a little crazy, not gonna lie. It's giving maximalist. It's kind of cute. But this is more noticeable than before, so I don't know what my plan was. And then here's me Mod Podging it to seal it. And I'm not good at Mod Podge, so this is where I really messed up. Because this is way too much. You don't need this much. I wanted to show some of the accessories I actually use because, you know, they're pretty cute and some of them are pretty helpful to use. So this stand and this keyboard that I got are from a recent trip I did. I'm going to show that trip in another video, but they're really cute and they help with my posture a lot. I completely forgot about getting the mouse. I need to do that. I also completely forgot to actually bring these to school, so I messed up. This is the mic I tend to use. I got it as a gift because it was half off, which is insane. It's pretty nice, actually. I use these for my videos. Not this time because I don't know where I put it. This drive is the one I use, mainly because my last laptop could not handle storage, so I had to. These are the adapters I use. I think any adapter will do. Just if you're getting one of the newer Macs, you need to know that for USB stuff, you need an adapter because these USBs will not fit in. So this is super helpful. It's time to say bye-bye to Lo-Fi Girl. I've had this one wallpaper for way too long, I think for over a year. So I decided to hop onto Procreate and get to work on making my own one. I decided to go for this chocolate covered strawberries one because it's cute and it fits the Valentine's vibe pretty well. I decided to make a calendar version and a non-calendar version because, fun news, I decided to make a Ko-Fi and you can download whatever one you want. I decided to put more goods and stuff as I go, but most of them will be free, so it'd be really cool if you could check out my Ko-Fi and send some support there because that'd be really neat and I'm super nervous to start one.